Sarrasani es una marca registrada en el circo mundial. Luego de 40 años, vuelven al país con Graf Story, un espectáculo que combina la magia, el ilusionismo y el circo en el Tattersall de Palermo. En el estreno estuvo nuestra nueva notera, Victoria Casaurán, a quien le damos la bienvenida.
Llegamos al Tattersall de Palermo para mostrarte toda la intimidad de un espectáculo de renombre mundial, Graf Story. Vamos a ser testigos de este gran show que sorprendió a un montón de personas en todo el mundo con su humor, magia y música. Acompáñame. Vamos a entrevistar al protagonista de Graf Story, Evelyn Voronin, ilusionista, que se está maquillando para la función. Nice to meet you. Welcome to Buenos Aires.
Thank you. Nice to meet you too.
Why don't you tell me something about the story tale? It's a love story, right?
Yes, it's about love. I have a very magical puppet, which is like symbol of routine in your life. You know, like mechanical world. And I have another fantasy woman, like triangle.
Sarrasani Circus includes acrobats, jugglers. What is going to see people on stage today?
You can see different genres from circus, from musical, from magic, from comedy. It's a synthesis of different form of art, genre.
Do you think that circus has changed over years?
Every 25 years it changed. And now it's time, again, maybe to old style or maybe combination. But I think maybe we can come back to some kind of synthesis of modern with 100 years ago.
Did you like Buenos Aires? Did you go around the city?
Not yet, too much. Just in night time, when I finish rehearsal, we go to eat somewhere. But when premiere now, a few days, show will be perfect work. After this, we can have time. Day off will be Monday. We can go look around and figure out what's the beautiful city is it. Yeah.